Here's how to make my cucumber saketini. It only has 3 ingredients. First, muddle a few slices of cucumber in the bottom of a shaker. Add 2 parts vodka and 1 part sake and ice. Shake and serve in a martini glass. Enjoy.